Up! Well, that was fun.
Get some ammo?
Yeah, throw me some pistol ammo. You want it back?
Yeah, I don't have any other ammo. Actually, you have some shotgun shells you can give me.
Yeah, I just realized. I was like, oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm good then.
Come on!
Sorry. Rifle ammo. I will take that.
Wonder what we're gonna find.
Let's guess what's in this building. A sniper rifle.
Ooh, nice.
But I'm out of bullets. I'm out of room, so. No, hang on.
Machine gun ammo.
Come here. I'm gonna give you that. Now I'm gonna grab this. And I'm gonna grab this. And then I'm going to. Okay. Do you want to try just going with like your machine gun and your pistol, and I'll go pistol sniper rifle?
You mean machine gun and shotgun?
Yeah, machine gun, yeah.
Sure, I can do that. Okay, at least try it.
Okay, let me try this thing. Oh god, the scope is shit. Oh no, wait, no, I can zoom in. Sorry. I don't know why, I always expect it to be a linear scope.
Yeah.
Stay frosty down there. You're almost at the station.
I don't wanna.
Who's just say frosty?
Someone who works at Derek.
I might need ammo, by the way, for my machine gun if I'm gonna use it.
Okay, here.
Here, I'll just...
Yeah, so swap me for the pistol ammo.
I need ammo!
I need ammo!
Okay.
There we go.
Come on!
Alright, is that it? Yeah, hand... No, you don't have a hand grenade?
No, I don't. Yeah. We're both fully healed, so I can't really think of anything to do.
Yeah.
Alright.
Move on for now.
It will be aight. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. Alrighty. Well, that opens. I want to go around, though.
Okay. Somebody in the house.
How do you figure?
I see them.
Wait for it. Take a knee, you piece of shit.
Hello there. Oh, the door went open.
Where are you? You're not at the same place I am. I found some machine gun ammo over here.
Found some handgun ammo over here.
Okay. Go out that window I just came in.
Some more handgun over there.
Oh god.
But where's the machine gun ammo?
You're right. To your right. Once you go outside the window, go to your right.
Oh, there it is.
So, when I first played this game, okay?
Yeah.
The chainsaw there, I swear to God, I thought it was just like one big chainsaw. And looking at it now, I still think it's one big chainsaw, but with two blades.
Yeah. It was just one jerry-rigged two chainsaws together, actually. Yeah. So you see like, the handles for both chainsaws originally.
Yeah.
If I remember from what I heard right, I believe this, that's a chainsaw in this game is a one-hit kill, or was that Resident Evil 4?
In Resident Evil 4, it's a one-hit kill. I can't take any more handgun ammo. Okay, you know what? I don't need three full heals, so I'll just do that.
Okay.
You were a little bit topped off, anyways.
I mean, I could use the green-green, then you could give me the red-green.
Do I have a green?
No, I have a green.
Oh, okay. But, like, I need the pistol ammo, so...
Yeah, I was saying I could use that and then pick up the pistol ammo and
yeah, I see what you
give
mean.
It to you. Something like that.
Alright, it looks like I need a boost.
What the fuck are those? Massus in HQ! I'm under attack by 5 BOWs! I'm losing engine power! Oh, shit! I'm out of control! I'm going down!
Here, come over here.
Turk, what's going on?
Ah, shit.
Come in, Turk!
I was trying to deal with him before he climbed up.
Help me up.
Roger.
All nearby units proceed to the crash site.
Can I cover up there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Space to Mulisk.
Fuck, gotta reload. I got a few pot shots off here and there.
I'm behind you, one gets jumped up.
So you got a friend behind you.
Another friend. Do you mind? There's a rifle ammo down here.
What?
There's a rifle ammo here.
Okay.
I can carry it for now.
Shit. Okay. Because there's some submachine gun ammo up here, but I can't get any because I'm full.
Yeah.
Use your green. Use your green on me. Okay, hang on. Bop. Use it if you want to.
Might as well.
And then help me up. Okay. Here we go. Hop back down.
I like cooperative mechanics like that.
Exchange for
I
that.
I need ammo.
So I press Y, go to ammo, and press skip. Okay.
Also, you can have this.
Oh, thank you. Alright, we're good. I don't think I'm going to take the melee vest anymore, because I feel like it's just taking up an extra spot.
Yeah. We're finding lots of healing items, too, so we can make up for the extra damage we take.
You're literally blocking the doorway.
Sorry.
Whoop! Wait! Over here.
There's rarity in this room.
I love this. So, toilet. This dude. Literally punched me.
Apparently you can do that.
I found a red herb. Do you have a regular green herb?
No, I saw another red herb in another room.
Okay. Well, two red herbs don't really work together.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying I saw it.
Yeah. I'll take in Resident Evil 4, there were yellow herbs. Hi there! In Resident Evil 4, there were yellow herbs. And yellow herbs, when combined with green herbs, increase your maximum life.
Yeah.
And then yellow, red, green herbs, machine gun ammo over here. Yellow, red, green herbs increase your maximum life and fully heal you.
That's always fun.
What?
That's always fun. Oh, too early. How do you tumble up the stairs like that?
With bullets. You punched him in the gut as I was taking his throat.
Yeah. Hand grenade.
Cool. I found another hand grenade right over here.
Right.
Let's see what's up at the top.
Come on!
Didn't mean to do that. Gold and gold.
Think I know.
Cool.
A green herb.
We're fully healed, so I'm not gonna run a marathon just for that.
Yeah.
Alright, help me across. Yep!
That's cool. Alright, where do I go from here?
I think I need to find a way to help you get across. Go down a floor. Actually, go down to the bottom. Go down to the first floor.
I hear people.
Okay, that was my fault.
That's a lot of health just lost.
And now it's back. Hey, now we have a reason to go get the herbs.
That's good. I'm outside. I don't think I won't be here. Oh, that's locked to the side.
If you'd be covering fire, that'd be cool.
Well, I went to the bottom floor.
Fuck. Okay, get to the second floor. If you can just shoot and keep me covered. I'm kind of surrounded here.
I see. Nice backflip. I'm right behind you.
Got him. Hold your ammo. I got it from here.
Alright. Yeah, cross the guy right there.
I got him, I know.
I feel like ducks from the bolt to grab the item.
Yeah.
It's still fun to watch. Just a little backflip kick.
Yeah. I can't see it from your angle though, but I'm assuming it looks pretty good.
Yeah.
I've got some machine gun ammo. You come over, just remember to come up and pick it up, okay?
Okay, once again.
It's not
going
to go away, so. Like, get to the bottom floor. I'm just going to shoot the lock off.
Alright, end that way.
Lock's off. Go for it.
Where are you?
I'm across the building. Across from you.
That was the zombie, not you.
No. Alright, there's some machine gun ammo down here on the bottom floor as well.
Alright. What's up here?
Very top floor. Quickly, Corey, we got company.
I don't see the ammo.
Just look around for it. Oh, I might have disappeared. I don't care. Get down here quickly.
Alright. You got that?
I'll get the other guy.
good. Machine gun ammo from the guy.
Come over here, hit him, hit him, hit him! Ah, too late. Okay, so Corey, if I ever do a twist kick, okay? Where like Shaven like spins around and kicks and they kind of get staggered back.
Yeah.
Run up and hit him. Like,
okay.
like use the action button. And we can do that up to 3 times, like a cool little combo.
Yeah, that's cool.
Alrighty. Leave these things around, by the way, right now. These,
yeah. There isn't a waste of perfectly good explosives.
You see what that is? That
yeah.
Transformer, we can shoot it again and make it explode. That's why I'm putting them on the ground already.
Should we be ready?
Yep. Alright.